Four firefighters were slightly injured this morning when their fire truck rolled over in far northwest suburban Hampshire. It happened just after 9:30 on French Road near Illinois Route 72. This is about 60 miles northwest of Chicago. The firefighters were taken to the hospital where they were treated for minor injuries and released. A hazardous material cleanup company was called to the scene after diesel fuel from the truck leaked into a ditch. The Kane County Sheriff's Office is investigating the accident.